Toppers of the Year 2013, Munish Sharma, Varun Sharma, Rishabh Gupta and Dr. Roman Saini in this video series will share their experience in the whole process of IAS selection. In this video, they tell us if joining coaching institutes is indispensable for clearing the IAS exam. JagranJosh.com, with its 8 million active users, is a premier IAS preparation website. We help IAS aspirants with general studies and CSAT. Now let's hear what the IAS toppers have to say.
Now, I know quite a few people who have done it their own, at least that's what they say. But I think that you may at least get a guidance if you join a good coaching institute. There are mushrooming institutes everywhere. So you need to make a wise decision. You should join an institute where the focus is less on teaching but more on discussions, and where you get a chance to work on your own. Because this is an exam where if you get material in a ready-to-made fashion, if you cram it up, it may not work.
No, sir, I don't think coaching institutes are really indispensable. If someone can join a coaching, then they can basically give direction, but a lot of effort comes from the within the self, and how much they can just guide, but I don't think it's indispensable. Even a person preparing from the smallest village of India can top this exam. This exam is open for all, and I don't think it is so.
I would say coaching institutes help. They tend to give you a right direction, but I would not go so far as to say that they are indispensable. We can certainly dispense with them. But yes, if you are very new to a topic and you have no idea, then coaching institutes definitely help.
No, it's a big lie and a myth. Most of the people, they do not join coaching, yet you can find their name in the list. Most of the people cannot join coaching due to distance and money issues. So I run an online channel also. There are many websites like JagranJosh.com. I run an online channel at anacademy.com. So you can refer to these channels, you can go to internet. Even in rural areas now there is a good internet penetration. At least 80-85% of the people own mobile phones now in India. So you can easily connect through these websites, and you can always ask any question on my Facebook page to me. So yeah, coaching is becoming less and less important as the time passes by.
We hope this video was beneficial for you. Please share your feedback at feedback@jagranjosh.com.